Oh my god. Now, I just got checked out from school. But guess what was at my front door that my. Guess what my mom got me? Boom, 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 boom. Golden fidget spinner. Now, my sister-in-law has one as well that has blue instead of red. Here's the thing. Me and my mom are sharing this one. Because my mom wanted a fidget spinner as well. Oops, I dropped it. Because my mom wanted a fidget spinner as well because she gets really stressed out and stuff. So she bought this one for me, but she said we're sharing this. So here's how it's gonna go. When I'm at school, she can use this. Or when I'm not using it. When I'm home, I can use it, or when she's not using it. Here is this. I don't mean to show off or anything, I'm showing you that this was at the flea market for $5. Take that, that guy in my class who brings 17 fidget spinners to school every day. If you're watching this, you know who you are. And if someone else is watching this from a class, you know who he is. Okay. Does that look? So like I said, I taught you a trick on Nanoj and this. But I'm going to teach you a different trick. So you can do it with your ring finger like that. I don't think this is, I forgot to do it with my ring finger. But you like, you do it with your ring finger, and it goes like that. You can just... So yeah, thank you for this short and quick review of the Golden Ruby Fidget Spinner. Bye!